This is my tunnel. I've been digging it a long time, but I could not find any mine shafts that were good enough. Move forward, I'll get some torches.
See this!
Look! Diamonds over there!
Hell yeah!
Run!
No!
Wow! You go, Sam. He got face torched.
Yeah. Didn't see that coming.
Okay, let's continue. Diamonds are our best friends, but there are too much monsters here. I am not going down there without some weapons and armor.
Agreed. You got something at home?
My sword's broke, and I only have old, rusty armor. Only one piece. But I guess I have enough material to make some swords and armor.
Then let's roll.
Here's yours.
Sam, look what I found. A leather helmet. Take it, it's yours.
Take it and bring it to the workbench.
Pickaxe. Metal. Scalpel.
What?
I'm just kidding. Everything's ready. Take your sword and let's go.
Oh, I'll get the pig.
Wait, don't!
Why?
In our village, we used to ride the pigs. Like a horse. Put a saddle on it and ride.
Never heard about that. If the pig is so important to you, take her home yourself.
Come to Papa, little piggy.
Come on, dude. Faster.
I say we attack them before they see us.
But how?
Scatter, jump into the water, and kill them.
Not bad, but I'm scared.
Calm down. We got armor and swords. It's okay. I will jump first.
Okay.
What are you doing?
In our nation, we pray to our god, Notch. It will bring us some luck.
Okay. How do we pray to him? Okay. Oh, our creator Notch, give us some luck.
Okay, I'm ready.
Me too. Here I go!